June 24th, 2019. The Lee Mafia officially taking control of the school. There are rebel forces all around the school dotted around in hiding. Everyone's in fear of the regime. It's a mess. The famed heroes of the past. The vending machine. Rambo. Big Sturge. They're all gone. The Lee Mafia has officially taken over. Wait, what's that? I think they're coming.
Please, can I take this book out?
Yes, you can.
Oh, no, you can't. That shouldn't have been on the shelf. It's banned. Oh, but would you like to take this book out?
Yes, please. It's proving to be very popular.
Lee House, they're gonna win house music. It's not a fix. Lee House are gonna win it. Believe you me, it's not a fix. Lee House, they're gonna win it.
Gentlemen, give me answers. The rebel forces are gathering momentum with each day, and yet we're no closer to finding their base. Sammy Robinson must be dealt with.
Only yesterday he was in our grasp, sighted by the language box stairs, and yet you let him escape.
Well, I didn't.
Well, it certainly wasn't me.
Me neither.
Look, no matter. We need results. Where were the last sightings of the rebels?
Dom East, last sighted by the tattoo parlor.
What a play. Any other concerns?
Oh, I've got one. Do any of you actually understand Charlie Bellini?
I managed to capture some of the last moments of the old SLT before their mysterious disappearances.
What do you think about the takeover of the Lee Mafia?
To be honest, I say good on them. To be honest, they can't do better. They can't do worse than the people who are currently in charge, can they? Let's be really honest. I'd be quite interested to know what the first thing they do to change would be. First decision. I guess it would be to sack the head, would it?
Which student do you think poses the greatest threat to the safety of the school?
I think I would have to go with Richard Chappell and Fred Phillips. In honesty, they have such huge brain capacity. I mean, do you know how clever they are? They have got such huge brain capacity that I think they have the capability to control everybody's minds as well as everybody's computers, so I think they really need to be feared.
Has any student or group of students had a particular impact on you?
Every group has a sort of leaves a pretty indelible mark on me when they leave. This year's, I think the ones I would say who undoubtedly have had the biggest impact on the level in my gin bottle are the lot, including Chalmers and Ken Coney and James Manley. I also think Nafal's crew, they've had a pretty big impact on me, and they've actually massively affected my hearing.
Do you have any fond memories of the year group?
No, not really. I don't really like any of them.
What advice do you have for someone looking to sculpt a moral out of even the most dire assembly?
I think you've got a pretty brilliant model in that, in me, really. Because seriously, some of them are pretty rubbish, aren't they?
Please could you describe the following students in 1 to 3 words? Cam McDonald.
Not very bright.
Charlie Scott.
Nothing positive.
Jacob Wabey.
Confused.
What do you think about the takeover of the Lee Mafia?
It's outrageous, it's very bold, it's very exciting, but to be honest, it's nothing that I want to get involved in. If they have Mr. Dean involved in that, then it's something I'm going to keep a long way away from.
Which student do you think poses the greatest threat to the safety of the school?
It would probably be Adil Mohammed Munir. He's an absolute lunatic. You will see his name in the headlines in years to come, for sure.
Has any student or group of students had a particular impact on you?
I won't name names, but there's been a large number of students that I've supported this year who have had difficulty with relationships. And particularly the theme that's coming through is that this year group seems to be under the thumb in terms of their girlfriends and boyfriends. And they need to stand up for themselves and stop being dominated because no one's more important than themselves.
Do you have any fond memories of the year group?
No.
Please could you describe the following students in 1 to 3 words? Finn Bell.
Hair.
Charlie Scott.
Suck up.
Jacob Wabey.
Hollister.
What do you think about the takeover of the Lee Mafia?
Well, I'm being held against my will. I find it disappointing that people would rise up like this and feel a need to take over the school, so we'll be fighting it as much as we can.
Which student do you think poses the greatest threat to the safety of the school?
Well, having viewed the year group for quite a while, it's very clear that Dan Penanigan is the greatest threat. Anybody who gets quite so upset about a haircut is a danger to everybody.
Please could you describe the following students in 1 to 3 words? Charlie Scott.
Envious.
So Miss, what do you think about the takeover of the school by the Lee Mafia?
It's a threat. History's got his eyes on us, you know. Got to make sure we get the rebels. Phillips, I mean, yellow's not my colour. Who likes yellow?
Completely agree, Miss. Which student do you think poses the greatest threat to the safety of the school?
Tommy. Definitely Tommy. Nobody plays the guitar that well. There's something wrong. It's Tommy.
Do you have any fond memories of the year group?
Memories. They're all memories now. Get Carter.
Yes, Mr. Hearn. I've been quite worried about her recently. She's on a downward slope. I think she's probably finally flipped. This has been coming for a while now. I think it's crazy times.
I've evaded capture so far, but I need to assemble rebel forces.
So Finn, what do you think you've brought to the role?
I brought a lot to the role, of course, but one thing that's particularly important to me is bringing moral value to the sick front body of Aylesbury Grammar School. Thank you very much for that brilliant and really quite well-researched assembly to start us all off on a lovely Monday morning with a week ahead of exams and hard work. I think we can all take a few things from that. Firstly, we're all 16, 17, 18-year-old boys, and it really brings out what it is to be human, what it is to live, to learn, to love, and f*** me, that was an awful assembly. How the f*** am I supposed to do morals about this? Seriously, what the f***? What? Another assembly about hard work and procrastination? How the f*** am I supposed to do morals on this? Time after f***ing time. I don't know how she does it. F*** off.
So what successes do you think you've had in the role?
Well, I think I've really got the rugby team on side for this season.
Did you hear that Mr. Davey just said it today? He was slaying all the second tier footballers. Why is he acting like he hasn't got a 2005 Ford Fiesta? So who's our new coach then?
It's that Charlie Scott guy, yeah?
Oh, I really don't like him, he's a
He reminds me of a brick. His personality, coarse, abrasive. His head, square. Although I guess a brick does get that.
Didn't Charlie shit himself in the lot?
Did he? No way.
Oh my god. How does Rambo get home? Do you know how he gets home?
Doesn't he have a rugby polos?
So he does have a car.
Walks, doesn't he?
Nah, it's where he buys sheets. He buys sheets and then buys sheets. And not for fun.
What do you think is the best quality you bring to the role?
I have many qualities.
If you had to name one specifically?
Well, one of many, obviously. I'd say it would be the way I've been able to integrate with the various different groups of people at Aylesbury Grammar School.
Hello!
And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up.
I've implemented quite a lot of changes actually, especially getting the school's finances in order.
And how exactly have you done that?
50 quid for prom tickets.
I've just finished conducting interviews for a new accountant, actually. What skills do you think you can bring to the role?
Maths.
So one important thing that we look for is what your celebrity of choice would be. So what celebrity do you look up to?
For me, my idol has got to be Will Poulter. He's just a brilliant actor. They're like the star of Bandersnatch, We're the Millers, Made His Run and Beat the Millers. He's just my eyes and I aspire to be like him in every possible way.
Taken over the school now. I've assembled this team and my comrades, great individuals, all of you, but now we have to do something to curb the power that they're ascending to.
Kill them.
What do we think of Jacob Wayne?
He's alright.
Yeah, he's good.
Yeah.
Right. So that's someone who we can easily go for.
Easy target.
Yeah.
Take out the girlfriend as well.
Yeah. Now, what do we think of Finn Bell?
Easy target. I can spot that ball in my
That's a great shout. Love that. Now let's go for the top. Sam Carter, what do you think? Straight to the top.
Posh.
Posh.
Yeah.
Posh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. It's quite small.
It is quite small.
Bit back.
Could stop on him. Now, what do we think of the two? Tweedledee, Tweedledum.
Cam McDonald.
Charlie Scott, Cam McDonald. What are we going to do about them two?
Cam McDonald, that jumped up, little pillock.
Yeah, Fanny, what do you think?
Pretension for
Toru. Very Toru. We can use that against him.
Yeah.
He doesn't like the colour red. Now, Charlie Scott then. Charlie Scott.
Ginger.
The last one.
Ginger.
Alright.
Ginger.
Hate gingers.
They deserve death.
Gingers have no souls.
That is. You call me Ginger.
Okay, everyone, we need someone who's going to lead us in the fight against the Lee Mafia. We need someone with the right credentials, a teacher who can lead this and take down the Lee Mafia. Who are we going to go for? Come on, suggestions. Alistair, go first.
Virginia Francis.
Her way with words. Oh, absolutely finish him off.
That's a shout. That's a shout. That is. Who are you
going for? Oh,
yeah. Who else now? Who else? Any more suggestions? Any more suggestions?
Louise Pollard.
Ooh. Yeah.
Does triathlons.
She does triathlons. Yeah. She's got it all. I think I know the best person for the job. It's been the same. Square, we will fight them on the quad, we will fight them in the swimming pool and in the boardroom. We will never surrender.
Y'all don't really want it like that. Here comes the new. Here comes the.
So I keep big bills up in my heart, don't look dirty like blood. So ain't got no twist in my head.
The Lee Mafia were expelled forever and their whole regular school destroyed at last. Yet some say their spirit still lives on in whispers and behind closed doors, waiting for Lee's chance to take back control once again. But they are only rumours, I'm sure. And so, gents, that's the end of the course. With that, Aylesbury Grammar School return to normal once more.
Go get Sammy.
Josh, how are you feeling about this?
Stay out.
Yeah, just go on.
Shit. Wait, so I'm gonna sit in the tree.
I didn't say.
How is this at all relevant to me going, I need to assemble?
Because you're hiding out. The idea is
so I phone someone and be like, I need to assemble Rebel Force.
Why don't we search a Sammy?
Sammy!
And Cam McDonald.
Nobody likes him.
That's three words.
Give me answers. The Rebel Force is a gathering momentum.
Right, take five. Just take a breath.
Dom East, last seen in the tattoo parlor.
What a plan.
Right, he's not a tattoo. I realise.
Jacob Wavy.
No, I missed that one. Because the only thing I can think
of is the first thing. Look at the English class behind you.
I don't know what's going on.
Come on, get him in the tree.
God, you're just going to look so awful because they're all like.
They're not.
Yeah, the
Sammy, get in the tree.
I don't know if I can.
Sammy.
I don't know if I can get on.
Sammy, you're pathetic if you can't.
Can we get a bench?
And when I wake up screaming in the night, it's with the thought of a dictatorship under the control of Sammy Robinson.
I've already got
Oh, I'm definitely doing this thing.